additional support and a balanced deduction.
An 8.42 overall. Still good enough to put him in fourth spot for now. But there's a lot of strong competitors on the way. None more so than Malaysia's Jack Chang Lo later on in the list. Right now, this is Hong Kong's Jiahong Zhuang.
Jiahong Zhuang scored fourth place with a 9.59 in the men's Taiji Chen just yesterday.
Hong Kong produced a 9.60.
Jump front to jump outside 540.
That was very nice.
And again, that would be considered a sea level difficulty.
Long sweeping parries.
Straight down. On,
yep. Straight onto the balance after that. Grip on the sword there. And moving into the quicker part of the routine. Enjoying himself, but also very controlled performance.
You really see the power extend to his shoulders and his elbows.
Yeah. I think the footwork is, as you pointed out, throughout the week is really amazing. Kind of creeps into position and locks in, and then the knees move on top of it. Mm-hmm. And the power kind of wells up around the waist. Some very nice jumps in there. Possibly a little bit shaky off that last one.
Mm-hmm. Right there.
9.56, and that is definitely going to put him
third place.
Playing third place.
One deduction, a 70 code.